What's up, YouTube world? It's Gaspia 173 here, bringing you another episode of Moto and Sphere, and I'm going to throw my code at you. I'm playing as Kane, and my code is Y4HRWM37. You Y-Race.
I'm your host, Y-Race Leader. I'm continuing the run that I left off on, which was the dad challenge. I'm a father of three, apparently.
For this week's lineup, I think all of it's good, except God Eater Burst.
Just the last one. Just the last episode.
Fuck him. Hey, God Eater.
17 minutes. That's what you guys get. That's what you guys are gonna get. Because my internet chat shot. Got shot.
It's only God Eater. Changed my mind.
There's this one time where your fucking internet sucked while playing Rocket League.
Yeah, at least we weren't recording during that time. That was off-camera fuckery.
That's hilarious. It didn't mess up on camera.
Yeah, it might at least weighed shit on me. Mine said, not yet. And then I was like, alright, we're done with our recordings. You're like, do you want to do fucking Rocket League all days for the tournament? And I was all like, sure, fuck it. And it was all like, feel the curse of Demire. And I was like, what? it fucking died.
I think I know how I'm gonna fix it now.
How's that?
My uploads. I'm just gonna do it early in the morning. Like, super fucking early. Like, 8 o'clock in the morning. We live on the West Coast, so if you guys don't know what that means, it's 8 a.m. Mountain Time. Yeah, almost fucked up by saying Eastern Time like a stupid fuck.
Man, that's what I would have said.
Eastern?
I'm not full-on retarded, man.
I think the only reason why that I say I would have said Eastern is because all the other YouTubers that I watch, they're all on Eastern. Except for NL. I think he's West. I don't remember. He's in Canada.
Canadian.
He lives in Toronto, Canada.
Fucking Canadians.
Fuck Canadians? Canadians are nice people, alright? Squishy muffins. Squishy Muffin's a fucking Canadian.
Stereotyping.
Oh, he's not?
No, I'm not saying he was, I'm saying it's a stereotype that Canadians are just nice.
Yeah,
I got
that.
Proof that not all Canadians are nice.
And what's the proof?
Justin Bieber.
He was a nice guy, then he turned American.
Yeah, no, he's still from Canada.
Still Canada. Oh, I fucking ran into the spikes. I'm done. I'm so done.
All I'm saying is other Canadians have gone abroad places and they didn't do that.
You don't know that?
Yeah, I do.
How do you know that?
Alright, name another one that has.
I don't know Canadian people. I don't know famous Canadians.
Well, I'm not even just saying famous Canadians. I mean, like, other people have left Canada, studied, came back to Canada, and left Canada and not been a fucking piece of shit.
Why I come at the boy Biebs like that?
Because you told me to prove it, and now that I've proved it, you don't want to do this now. And now you're trying to defend fucking Biebs? Is that how low you stoop? You gotta come at the boy Biebs like that. You said this lie.
You can't prove that.
It's on recording! I damn well can't prove that!
I want pictures.
You can't have pictures of a fucking voice, you stupid motherfucker. I didn't say that. It's on our recording right now, what the fuck?
I feel like
you didn't tell motherfuckers to give you money either then, huh?
I feel like you're being racist towards Justin Bieber.
Oh, I'm being racist towards the white guy?
Yeah, you can't be white and be racist against your own kind.
Oh, I can. That's the only time I think you actually can technically not be racist.
Only towards white people.
Okay, so if I say, "What's up, my black friend?" People definitely won't look at me sideways saying, "Ah, man, he's one of those."
Yep, you can't say that. It's only white people it's okay with.
What's up, my white guy?
So, yeah. So if I go around calling, like, white people crackers and whatnot, it's okay.
Yeah. I don't play by your social justice warrior.
Is that social justice warrior, though? Or is that,
know.
Or is that just the world nowadays? Exactly.
Dairy cow is murder. Changed my mind.
Dairy cow is murder?
Changed my mind.
How is dairy cow murder?
They immediately sent him to the slaughterhouse afterwards. Dairy cows are murder. Changed my mind.
How did I do a full heart of damage? I'm very confused. That is so much damage. That's stupid.
For being stupid, I'm going full on out with it, bro.
Did they buff fucking Monstro?
Sure. This game just fucking nerfs and buffs whatever it wants, whenever it wants.
You're just mad. Alright. Don't get mad at single player games for being fun.
I'm not mad. I think single player games should be left the way they are. Single fucking player that you cannot alter if you fucking release it. I mean, that being said, I understand fixing glitches, like, I don't know, fucking, they really need to fix, I don't know, Skyrim?
No, those glitches are there to have fun.
Okay. You say you put a pot on a motherfucker's head and pretty much kill everyone fucking one, including murder in this dude's fucking store now.
I don't know if I picked up Bucket of Lard yet, so now I had to pick it up. Now I'm just like a super powerful Maggie.
Maggie.
No! This is only good if I had, like, other tiers.
Me.
You tell me if you like Slow Worm.
No.
Or Lazy Worm. Yeah, that's the one.
I'll give you Lazy Worm. Oh my god. But I just got, though, I like better than all of that.
Lazy Worm slows down your tiers. That's all it does.
Aw, that sucks.
There's no other side effect besides a slow tier.
Man, that's what that saying is, it's a bad effect. Whoops.
Scared me for a second. Alright, let's do this.
I said I like it, so I mean, I gotta stick with what I said.
I have like no knockback on my tiers, like at all.
Big beautiful friend.
Big beautiful fly.
He's my
what floor are you on?
Your mom, fuck.
Why are you slow?
Fuck you, I'm not.
What floor are you on?
Fuck you. The floor I'm on.
If you're not slow, what floor are you on? Exactly. Slow.
The womb.
Oh, okay. You're not on the womb, don't lie.
No, I'm not on the fucking womb, okay? But what if I was, huh?
I would say your run's amazing.
What if I had a run and started, like, and you didn't know about it, and I was on the fucking womb? When I started today.
Why would you do that?
I don't know, but it's not impossible, I'm just saying. You don't know what I fucking do. Maybe I'm on the womb. I might not be on the womb right now, but that doesn't mean I could have been.
If you were an otherkin, what animal would you be?
Dead!
Oh, you died? You suck.
If I was an otherkin, doesn't matter what animal I'd be, I'd want to be dead.
Wow.
I don't respect other kins!
Now you're being speciesist.
Good. I'm tired of them being humanist.
Humanist?
Yeah.
Humanist? Is this a word?
Sure, it is now. I'll fucking put it in the fucking dictionary, Urban. I don't give a fuck.
I don't understand. What's so wrong about being an otherkin?
You were about to call him a furry.
You were about
to call him a motherfucking furry.
Yeah, and?
Like, you don't even know the full Onderins over here about to call these motherfuckers furry, and you trying to lecture me?
What's the difference?
Some kind of fucked up. What's the difference? One's fucking crazy.
Oh, they're both not crazy?
Nah, I mean, furries, I don't like them. Personally, I don't care if you are one. But you know what? At least you're just doing you. Otherkins straight up look down on motherfuckers for not being otherkin. Otherkins think they are literally above you, being otherkin.
I literally cannot kill this dude. My damage is so low. Oh no.
What was that? Is that a fucking first for you? Don't worry, you should already be fucking 13 floors above me, right?
I don't know what floor you're on. Alright, yeah, calm down.
Get out of here, fucking you already know what fucking floor I'm
on. I'm gonna die.
Good. Fucking die then.
I did die. I didn't know that angel statues can summon things. What?
Huh, I didn't know that either, honestly.
It just started summoning things on me. I'm like, okay, I die.
I don't want to be on this floor anymore. There we go.
Lemon mishap. Yes. Yes, bitch. Yes.
Damn. Yes, bitch. Yes!
Lemon Party's like 3 times that item wants it to be.
I got what a nickel from a shop and I think I've well made the money off of it.
Did you just say what a nickel?
What a nickel, yes.
Oh, wooden nickel.
I said what a nickel. I was like, What am I wrong about now? How am I mistaken about a nickel that is just made out of wood? How is this fucking dude gonna correct me on this?
No, I thought you said, what a nickel.
Oh. I was more fucked up because I thought you were about to be all like, it's the actual name is called, I swear to God, it's just a wooden nickel. What the fuck am I fucking up now? That he's over here. Oh, are you serious? Apologies for my fucking actions right there for a second, because I was a little fucked up thinking you was about to fucking correct on this. He did.
Correct you on something that you're correct on already?
Yeah, I just didn't. You can tell me what a nickel's not the actual name. I'll fucking believe you. I'll be fucked up, but I'll fucking believe you. I'll just think I'm fucking wrong again. That's just where this goes.
No, you're good. You're the best. Alright, so the pact or Guppy's tail?
The pact. The damage.
Huh? No, I'm stupid.
Could you have had both?
I'm dumb.
You could have had both, Jet.
I could have got fucking Guppy's tail, and I picked up the pact, and I had 2 spirit hearts. I could have got both. Why'd I listen to you? Why'd I even ask you?
Yo, go back like 2 episodes. And watch that shit, because I literally say, I don't know why you asked me this shit when I feel like you'd make better decisions about me. It adds a little bit of spice to my runs and it helps me make decisions. Stupid motherfucker.
Oh yeah, I did say that, huh? fuck!
Yeah.
That was when I was like, should I pick up, what was it, soy milk? Yeah, soy milk.
I don't fucking remember what it was, but you literally asked me and I literally told you, dude, you make better decisions without me, and you're all like, we'd add a little bit of spits and the mystery, and I'm like, whatever you fucking say, man. I'm pretty sure you'd make better decisions without asking for it. You got no one to blame with your motherfucking self.
Why am I like this? Why am I so stupid?
Why am I so stupid? I'm so dumb. Why did I do it?
I knew you wouldn't give me the right answer. I just knew it. And I still went with it.
It's not my fault if you know me and you still decide to make these fucking goals.
Why can I find the boss room before I find the item room? Every time.
I can't tell you that, man.
Yeah, you
fuck
can.
Yeah, give me my bolt.
You can straight up tell me. Hey, give left or right?
We're doing this, huh? Left!
Nah, I just killed Monstro.
Left!
Well, I gotta go left anyway, so you're technically not wrong.
Are you trying to find an item room? Because I feel like you ask me fucking the shit when you want to find an item, like I ask you the shit when I want to find a boss.
Yeah, but last time I failed you on the boss room.
I mean, you would have got me there eventually, it's just slower than I would have wanted. Oh, cool. I'll take that.
Alright, this run's like demonstrably better.
My run's getting pretty okay. I haven't fought the boss yet, have I? No, I haven't.
Spider love. Everyone likes spider love.
Yeet.
Bursting sacked is the best item.
2019.
New meta.
My dog has fallen asleep and he is dreaming, and it is hilarious because he is having one of his moments right now.
That means he's thinking you're gonna abandon him.
Oh, I don't think that is what it means, and I feel like you're dead for you to say it.
Why?
I don't know, it makes me feel bad for being like, oh, he's dreaming. Oh, little baby, he's dreaming. He's dreaming, you fucking abandoned him. You fucking left him. You said you fucking left him. What? That's right. Never forget. In his dream, you left abandoned him. That's not what I. It doesn't matter if that's what you want, that's what you fucking did. You cruel motherfucker, I hope you know you abandoned your dog.
No, you know, like, you know how, like, how people sell their puppy right away so they don't get to, like, meet their mom for more than, like, 6 weeks or something like that? Right?
Yeah.
So, when they dream and they start, like, whimpering and whatnot, they're thinking that you might abandon them like their mom abandoned him.
Oh, he's not whimpering, though. He's just barking, like, doing a little... I just imagine he's chasing after something stupid.
Does he chase after things stupid?
Yes.
Is your dog dumb?
Yes. Have you met my dog? When you come into hit the room and he wants your attention, he just be like constantly barking at you for no fucking reason.
Oh, he's a dog. He'll bark at me for no reason, no matter what.
So when he's barking for no reason inside of a dream, I really don't think too much of it. Because no, you just said, he's a dog.
Wow.
But you're over here, it's because he thinks you abandoned him. Motherfucker, I don't need that on my conscience.
Why not?
I don't want it.
I don't want it. Well, too bad. Now you're always gonna have that in your thoughts.
Capricorn. I'll take the Capricorn.
Capricorn. If you're a Capricorn, what does that mean?
Guy's taking an all stats upgrade. Wow, that's a fucking risky play.
If you're a Capricorn, what does that mean?
I'm kind of a dickhead.
Is that what a Capricorn means? Kind of a dickhead? You're not like full blown.
It kind of does. Alright, Capricorns.
Dickhead.
All right, if we're going off of the fucking thing, Capricorns are the type that they're very fucking mellow, but at the same time, they love to just have random outbursts as well. They're crazy and psycho, but they're crazy and psycho is the kind of crazy and psycho that they'd rather if you killed someone from the family, they'd be like, oh fuck, man, I didn't know he committed that act against you. But if you ate, I don't know, a fucking slime pie, there's a fucking murder your entire family. That's the way that Capricorn kind of crazy works.
So Capricorn is the best. Just don't touch their food. Just don't touch their food.
It's not even about food. I'm saying they lose their mind over the simplest of things, where major decisions is something that they don't comprehend losing their mind over.
Maybe they're just dumb. Have you thought about that? Maybe they're not crazy. Maybe they're just stupid.
Sure, fuck it. They're just dumb. Nobody will disagree with you on that.
Yeah, no one but a Capricorn.
I think the worst sign of all of them is Virgo.
No, Virgos are nice. They're like Hufflepuffs.
I fucking hate Virgos. No, Virgos love to brag and fucking talk about how they're fucking Virgos.
No,
that's
they're
literally
like
what fucking Virgos do. Their fucking positive is the fact that they're a fucking Virgo. And that's the kind of shit they see too.
Nah, they're just like Hufflepuffs.
No, they're not. Do you have a Virgo in your fucking family?
No. I met a Virgo.
You do have a Virgo in your family. What the fuck?
No, I don't.
You do?
Who's a Virgo? Let's go.
Prez.
Press is not a Virgo. She's a Gemini.
What is she?
Stupid shit.
Is she a Gemini?
Yeah.
No. Really?
Yeah.
When's she born?
May.
No. What?
Virgo is the one before mine.
Yeah, I thought.
No.
Oh. Whoops.
Yeah, stupid shit.
Oh. Everything I just said about a Virgo, I meant about a Gemini, my bad.
Oh, okay. Right.
Yeah, no, my bad.
Nah. You're just trying to shoot shots at press right now.
I wasn't trying to shoot shots at press. But I'm definitely shooting shots at press now. Because I thought she was a Virgo. And I thought your sister Lee was a fucking Gemini.
She's also a Gemini.
Alright, well, I'm half right then.
Can't be full right though.
Well, it's okay if I'm not full right because I'm a halfer. Dude, I'm a Scorpio. It's just what you do. Alright?
Scorpios have sex with inanimate objects for fun.
And? That's my kink. Are you kink shaming me right now?
It's not your kink.
Yeah, it is.
Your kink is, umbrellas.
No, they're not.
Umbrellas.
No, they're not.
Then what's your kink?
Having sex with inanimate objects that just sold you.
Alright, he's gonna stick with it.
You damn fucking right, I'm gonna. Why would I not stick with my kink? That's a part of my what defines me.
It defines you now.
I'm a Scorpio, yep. Mm-hmm. And the fact you're telling me what can and can't be my kink is kink shaming me. Because it's kind of one of my kinks to let people know that my kink is having sex with inanimate objects.
My kink is kink shaming. What's your point?
Well, you can't kink shame me because of the fact that it's your kink. Because that would give you an opinion, but not only that, but your kink is harming my kink, so you can't do it.
Yes, I can. I can do whatever I want.
No, people would agree with me on any form chat and any social justice warrior because your kink is really attacking my kink.
I know.
And my kink's not pedophilia, so it's okay. Go ahead and argue with me. Are you saying that it's okay if your kink is pedophilia? Is that what you were about to say?
Pedophile.
Oh wow, you are actually a fucking monster if your kink is pedophilia.
Nah.
You heard him, everybody. His kink is fucking little girl.
Yes.
I'm just a social justice warrior.
What am I doing? This is stupid.
Scorpio, you can't argue with me. That's just what I do.
That worked perfectly. Never mind. I'm no longer stupid brain.
If you argue with me, you're basically arguing with my fucking entire being as a person.
Well, as a Libra, I can do whatever I want.
Wow. Wow, you're bringing up your sign even though it's because I'm transgender that I'm saying this? Now you're attacking the fucking transgender community?
LGBTQ LMNOP? Yep.
LGBTQ LMNOP? Oh. How dare you?
How dare I what?
The fucking tell me that my transgender doesn't trump your fucking sign.
It doesn't.
Good.
Because my sign is ultimate. Because it scales.
Your sign is fucking gay. Your sign is fucking retarded. What's this? Yo, how fucked up is it that literally like 11 out of 12 things in the zodiac are living creatures and your thing's to fucking scale?
11 out of 12?
Yeah.
You mean 10?
What's the other one?
Water. Aquarius. What?
That's living.
That's not living.
It is.
It don't got a brain. It don't got no nervous system.
Yeah, it does.
It just exists.
No, dude, it's the zodiac form of water. That means it can be alive.
No, it can't.
It's not regular water.
Nope. It's definitely just regular water.
No, it doesn't say it's just regular water. If it was regular water, then it wouldn't tell people that they'd have a great Monday but a bad Tuesday.
So mine's living too,
okay.
Then.
Okay. That's not normal. Water doesn't say don't go out on Tuesdays.
That means you just said my sign's a living thing. You know
Fuck.
That, right?
Nope. Somebody writes yours for you.
Oh, okay. Everyone else.
Yup.
Everyone else has that, so it's okay.
Nuh-uh!
It's okay. It's okay to be wrong sometimes.
The fact that you proved a dent in my logic is king shaming me! You're king shaming me!
Nah. Because yeah. I just use logic. That's all.
No, nope.
Because I love that shit.
Oh, then your king's not a or then your sign's not a fucking living, breathing creature. It's a fucking robot. Got him.
Got him.
That was close. Nobody else uses logic. We all run on emotions or some shit.
Sure about that?
Yeah, definitely. Jim and I are all 100% emotions, bro.
I don't believe that.
Yeah, dude, no, all of them are.
I feel like that's a lie.
Nope, all of them are, dude. My dude. All of them are.
Hey, should I pick up this, Pentagon?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah. Half HP. Thanks. I'm gonna fucking die now.
You're fucking welcome. Literally, I told you the same thing I told you when you asked me the first time. I'm like always going to say yes to what you're asking me now.
Congratulations, you're gonna fucking kill me now.
Okay.
Not my fault. No, wait, you didn't kill me. You just. Nope, you're gonna fucking kill me now. Wow.
You did it to yourself.
You just like sabotage. You just like sabotaging my runs.
If you didn't want it, you wouldn't have asked me, and that's a legitimate one.
the fuck? Why did they give me so many black ones?
Do I just die, chat? Bearcano. Dages. Oh wait, I gotta... Okay, never mind. We're good. We're Gucci. Thank you, fucking ruins. You fucking saved us. From legit certain death. Oh, you didn't do nothing. Alright.
You have more damage now because of me.
Fair. She also
that name probably played a part in what happened.
Nope. Yo, why am I getting so many ruins now? Can I use a get out of jail free card to open Hush?
I wanna say no. So I'm gonna say no.
Well, I'm gonna try it anyway.
That's your God-given right. You're a fucking American.
I'm not American. I'm Canadian.
No, you're fucking not.
How do you know? Prove it.
Birth certificate. Pull it up.
My birth certificate is automatically wrong.
Nah, dude. If it says fucking Canada on that bitch, I'll shut the fuck up. You can be as Canadian as you want.
You can be as Canadian as I want?
Yeah.
Do you know what I hate? I can't buy this red heart, even though I could buy it.
Wow, sucks to fucking suck, bro.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. Give me a red heart, something. Give me a splash of HP.
Give me a splash of Capri Sun.
Is this where this run dies? Yep, this is where this run dies. Fuck you, Mask of Infamy. Oh my gosh, we are still in this bitch. How?
Mask of Infamy?
Oh no, I thought I was gonna die by that dude. Cause, you know.
Oh.
It's a fucking hard enemy. Give me that.
The person I said I hate the most as a regular ass enemy.
Yep. He's just chilling there, being regular.
I'm like, that's not, that dude's fucking cheating.
Give me HP. Okay.
No HP?
Give me HP. No? Okay. I didn't know getting HP was this difficult in this game. He's dead. Oh, we got some HP. Holy shit. I thought I was gonna immediately lose it too. Oh, thanks for the spider. Thanks for the spider. You've done me a great service, Dark Bomb.
You've done me a nice one.
Hopper? Hopper's dead?
Hopper.
HP? No HP? Alright. Strength? Get a jail free card over strength. Yes. Where the fuck is our item room? Hello?
Hello?
Oh man, this... Oh, we do got HP right here. Dark Bomb, hurry up. Get over here. Thank you for the HP. Alright, we still in it. Bless you. My child. Oh no, these guys jump. Alright, we got both of them. Good job. We're doing this.
What?
We are living. And we got fucking distant admiration. Thank you. What?
It's a good run, but I might die.
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna try to force something into existence.
Force your own death? Yeah, me too.
Mega Satan.
I could force Mega Satan right now.
Did you?
Yeah. Get a jail free card.
I don't know if that works, man. Goodness.
You said what?
I didn't know if that worked. That was not me.
Oh, it does. It definitely works. But I also did challenges to earn it, so. We got HP. We got HP. We're living. This run's done. Let's do it.
I'm living surprisingly as well. Off of something I never expected to get.
What's that?
The wafer.
Laffer? Nice.
It decided to come up and say, "Not my child, I got you."
Also, I got spun, so
that
helps. That helps my damage a lot. Right now, that's all I got going for my run. Damage, no HP gains.
I mean, you had the pack, and plus the fucking all the other shit. Yeah.
I think I could have became Guppy. Alright, I think I could have became Guppy. You stopped me from becoming Guppy. Yep, you stopped me from becoming Guppy. Thanks.
You're welcome.
It's okay, now I can fly still.
You're welcome for all that. I got that
done. It's all good. Dark. I like dark matter. I like fly. I'm going to fucking die. I feel like if this run was any better, I could just get HP almost instantly. That'd make this run the best. Let's do it.
I got one TPs.
You got what? I can't hear you.
I got one TPs.
Oh, okay. Why does Skullix look like he's faster than anything else? Fuck you, Skullix. I got PJs. We're doing it. Where are you in your run?
Cathedral.
Cathedral. Oh, we might finish at the same time.
I got both the key pieces. Yes! There's a sacrifice room, so I was kind of having to play slots to get red hearts to end up sacrificing.
Oh, so that's what you were doing. Okay.
Yeah. And I had 99 since I'm down to 11. It was not giving me motherfucking hearts. I was making money the entire time I was playing that bitch.
Nice. I'm getting another heart. Chubbs can't do nothing because I'm just overwhelming with power.
I'm overpowered as well.
Spirit of the night. Oh, I got Leviathan. I'm a fucking ghost.
You're welcome for that.
You did nothing. All right, you stopped me from becoming Guppy. Fuck you.
Yeah, but you want to be Leviathan right now.
Oh, I think I would have been. How many devil deal. I think I got like every devil deal from floor one till right now. I got every devil deal.
Only certain items.
I know, it's only red items. It's literally only evil items that make me become Leviathan.
We got both. That's not even here or there.
Ooh, you fucking piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Alright, so mom's gonna die.
Satan's door disappeared.
What do you mean Satan's door disappeared?
Vegas Satan's door disappeared. Oh wait, I mean curse is a maid, never mind. Item stools can go to different rooms in Curse of the Maze, and all four of the item stools went to a different area. And so my brain got fucked for a minute. Yeah,
all
there
right.
It is.
Alright, do I do Hush? And then try to kill
have
Isaac?
Have you done Hush before?
No.
No. I mean, yes.
But I have 5 HP. No, fuck it. I'm gonna do it anyway.
I said yes already, man.
I'm gonna do it anyway.
I just told you, I'm always looking at pretty much to say yes. Unless I hear it's something so awful that I'm actually like, dear God, no, that would just ruin your fucking everything.
I got 5 HP. That's black beans. That's easy. That was easy mode. Alright. How about this? Forgot the item's name. But every other tier, I get a red tier. Or quad shot. No. Never mind. That was easy. It was infestation too, but anywho, it didn't matter. That was a no-brainer for me.
Watch out.
Let's pick this up. Let's go over here. Oh no! It bounced! What? Oh, I'm gonna fucking die.
What to say?
I'm going to fucking die. So I threw Bob's rotten head, right? That's some rocks.
Oh shit, that item's so good, right?
Thinking it was gonna blow up immediately when I hit it. It was like, ha, psych, I bounced too, fuck. And so now I'm here. Oh, instead of having 5 HP, I have 4.
Oh, yes, that's so nice. Kane's only got greed mode and fucking, the lamb to kill now. He's gonna be like my first completed fucking note card.
Fuck. Summon enemies so I could kill you faster, please.
Not you?
If I could just get through this fucking hell of an enemy, I think we'll be Gucci. Because everything will be easy after this.
Everything is easy after that.
But too bad this guy has like boss armor. He has like boss flies.
Boss armor, boss flies, boss babies, boss bodies. He can hide underground.
He can shoot fucking laser beams.
The only thing worse than Hush is Delirium.
And we can't even fight Delirium. I'm glad about that.
I could buy it for myself. I'm not hurting.
I think this is where I die. There's no way I'm living. Summon your things that have like 2 HP, please. Fuck. I can't move. I literally cannot move. I'm terrified. Cool. Oh, so you summon your flies and then you do it. Sick. I love this. This is the best.
Yeah, he's having a fucking great run. I wish I had his run right now.
Ooh, I have half HP right now.
He's all like, I love this. You hear that excitement? Man, I wish I had half as your excitement, man.
I died. I fucking died. Congratulations. He's quarter HP left. This is time.
That's not on me. You should have played
this.
Better.
Fuck you. You've watched Modern Sphere play Binding of Isaac. I'm trash. This fucking guy. Fuck him. Any of that, Sphere?
Like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, do the opposite, because it's your life, it's in your hands, YouTube family. You've been watching Moto and Sephir in an episode of playing our Binding the Isaac Rebirth, Afterbirth, Counter Quarter Birth, and we'll be leaving on the beep and the boop.
Beep.